In this video, we will show you how to create a lollipop chart in Qlik Cloud using a combo chart. A lollipop chart is a variation of a bar chart, where the bar is replaced with a line and a dot at the end. Similarly to bar charts, lollipop charts are used to make comparison between different categories. In Qlik Cloud, you can use a combo chart to achieve this result. From the asset panel, under charts, drag and drop a combo chart onto the sheet. Add a dimension. In this example, we will use category. Then add a measure. In this case, we add an expression to calculate the deviation. Next, add the same measure again to calculate the deviation. This time, select More Properties and, under Presentation, select Marker and select the circle option from the drop-down menu. In sorting, reorder the data by putting the deviation on top. In this way, the chart will be ordered by deviation results. Then, in Appearance, under Presentation, select the horizontal mode. Under Styling, select the Chart tab and expand the bar menu. Then, decrease the bar width. Come back to the Appearance section and, in Colors and Legend, switch the colors to Custom mode. From the drop-down menu, select the option to color by measure and select the option Diverging classes. Then, turn off the Show Legend option. Then, we change the color of the circle to a single color, and then we pick a color from the color palette. And here is the result. You have now created a lollipop chart using the combo chart. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!